What's up, guys? I'm checking out Snoop Dogg and Daz Dillinger. This one's titled Midnight Love, requested by G-Nice on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. It appears to be a music video as well, so I'm pretty excited for that. And also, just production-wise, I'm knowing this is about to be amazing. I'm gonna just go ahead and assume that Daz worked on this one production-wise, but I could be wrong. It could have been somebody else. But if Daz worked on this, production, yeah, definitely looking forward to something special. But yeah, that being said, let's go and check it out. Midnight Love. Also, that title, that sounds like it's gonna be like a good, just, you know, great production, kind of slow jam. Not slow jam, but you know what I mean, like one of them songs.
Yo, what up? This is Snoop D-O-double-G saying stop the violence, drop the guns, and increase the peace. And now I present to you Midnight Love.
Midnight Love.
That on sounds like Rafael Sadiq.
Face looking stupid, broke, start feeling dumb. I'm young, but I'm a grown man, taking things into my own hands. I'm trying to own land, but life will twist you like a twister. Get twisted with this, this seems the soon, but it's all. I keep missing this shit. I'm high, but I try to stay focused, wide eyed, looking dead at the chips. I blink, they dip. It's hard to hang on, but I can't let go. Smoking on my last breath, blow out life, what's left is death. Now I can go wrong, or I can G, or make a right. Whatever way that I turn, it's still death after life. It don't discourage me, I ain't got nothing to lose. But some folks that probably never turn the money.
Say it's still death after life. Death. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm slow. Holy crap, I thought he was like saying something crazy.
What's left is death. Now I can go wrong,
yeah,
or I can G, or make a right. Whatever way that I turn, it's still death after life. It don't discourage me, I ain't got nothing to lose. But some folks that probably never turn the money to burn. But I learn cause I see, and I earn cause I G. But these problems probably have a nigga grayer to see. At an early age, so at an early stage in life, I chose to get my shit tight. You gotta struggle and fight. It costs an arm and a leg just to live on your knees. And I'm trying to keep my sanity. God help me. Putting the serve down with cabbie just to keep the cluckers bust. Some of the money making motherfuckers from the other side. Was thinking about a jack move, trying to who ride. Getting jealous cause my niggas got this rap game sold up. Them niggas want a trip, whatever the back, they got blowed up. Grown up or not, you can still get shot. You don't ever play the motherfucker, alpha is not rule. Number one, pay attention to this shit. Don't be fucking with my niggas on the midnight shit. Shit, he kept getting it on till the break of dawn. And now he's known for serving more than the old. He's got a 187 on his motherfucking chest. A strap in his lap and a bulletproof vest. He's looking for them niggas from the night before. 1201, he laying low, all in a nigga backed up.
Midnight.
Yo, that was smooth, man. That was definitely smooth. Nice little jamming right there for sure. But yeah, definitely enjoy that, man. That was real smooth. Love the production. Like I said in the beginning, I'm just gonna assume that Daz was on production for this one. Also, I think that was Raphael Saadiq singing, just singing in the background. But yeah, this was a real smooth track, man. I really enjoyed it. Midnight Love. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.